And so when I got this phone call, and since I was like in Taipan, there was like this weird phone number. It was like 253, and I'm like, what? Like, I feel like someone's, I don't know, like I wasn't sure what to expect. Like, I don't know how college works.
First, I really didn't want to go to PLU because that's where my mom went to school. And so I was like, I can't go there. I can't do that. And I got down to it, and we kept checking schools off, and there kept being reasons why I couldn't go to other schools. And it really ended up being PLU ended up being the best fit just in general all around.
And so what happened was I answered it, and there was like someone that said, hey, is this Annika, in like a different accent, because like it was like more Americanized, or like there was more slang to it. So I was just like, what is this, like what's happening? And so like this person said, oh, you've been accepted to PLU, like welcome.
PLU was not on my list at all. I only went to the interest meeting at my high school because my really shy best friend was going and she didn't want to sit alone. So I went with her, and Cassandra Brazo was my admissions counselor that visited, and everything kept pointing to PLU. I kept getting more one-on-one time with Cassandra, and other schools hadn't even told me if I'd gotten in yet. For me, it just felt like too many coincidences to call them coincidences anymore. And when I came to PLU, the real kicker was just the people here.
The reasons that I'm like here today, like here as in like college, definitely been my family, especially like my mom and my dad, just for like constantly pushing me when I was younger, because they didn't really have the opportunity to attend university. So them just wanting the best for me, I guess, kind of like kept me going, and here I am today.
And living on campus is, I think that's one of the best decisions that I could have made, and being able to be around everyone who already lives here, and getting involved already with music groups and jazz program and the Ultimate Frisbee team, and already having traveled even like just a few, not even 2 months in. It's been great, just so many different ways that I've been plugged in and involved already, and haven't even finished the semester yet.
College surprised me because I thought I was ready for it. I'm not. And it probably took me like until half or like mid-semester to figure out how I am as a person in housekeeping and in studying and in eating. So college is like about learning more of who you are as a person and how you function as a person. And that's how it's been for me so far.
So after my first couple months on campus, my first semester on campus, I loved PLU. PLU's home, Henderly's home, home sweet Henderly. We talk about it all the time. There are some things that are still new. Sometimes the other day I was like watching Netflix and eating popcorn in my dorm room on like a Monday night, and I was like, this is so college. Like, I'm a college student, this is crazy.
So going in this semester was more easier because at least I have an idea of how to like prepare for my classes, because first semester I think was my testing the water kind of thing. Like, I didn't know how to prepare or study for classes, because I in high school you study the night before, you do pretty well on the next day. That's not how college is.
So far my academic life has been pretty busy, but I'm just super interested in all my classes.
I think time management has definitely gotten a lot better for me this semester. I think first semester I was still just trying to figure everything out. So more recently I've been really involved with Asian Pacific Islander Club, and I'm actually performing at the Luau on the 22nd. I'll be doing the haka, so that'll be interesting.
Theater community, I feel like I got really lucky that I was taken into the program so quickly. I was kind of taken under some people's wings very quickly, and I'm very grateful for that.
With the hardest class for me, biology, so I was like at a C, and then at the end of the semester, I got a B+, which was like, it made me cry. Happy tears.
I'm definitely looking to get a job in physical therapy working with athletes. That's just always been a dream for me, but then also being able to serve, whether it's in my church and even as simple as playing music on Sunday mornings, wherever I'm at.
In terms of lifelong calling, it's like, for me at least, it's through service. So like being able to help out others, and you know, in turn being able to help out yourself as a person, kind of thing. So that's why I really, really want to get in like the nursing program and be able to like pursue my dream of becoming a nurse, because I think that's like a great way for me to pursue a life of service.
I'm gonna finish business first and then see kind of what I want to do next, because I might end up double majoring. And if I did, it would probably be in a social science, like communication or sociology.
I really want to move to New York after I graduate. I want to work in an editing and publishing company though, not on Broadway.